You sent her back, didn't you?
Rogers!
You sent her back to that crazed accordion-loving king!
I would never!
You monster! You wolf in queen's clothing!
How dare you accuse me of such things? I am a queen. I always act with dignity. Now, you shape up, or I'll pop your eye! This is your queen speaking. You will regain consciousness this instant, and remain conscious until I win the talent show, or else. Very well. I've no other choice but to take you to my castle and deal with you in a matter to which you are according.
Oh, my muffin played the accordion.
Your muffin's history, chump.